I think this is the time. Are you sure you want to use this power, Naruto? If I don't use this power, we will lose the next war against the clan Otsutsuki!
Tell us more about that clan Otsutsuki. Who are they?
Clan Otsutsuki is the Celestial Clan. They are basically gods, and they want the same thing as what Madara wanted in the war. But Madara thought that Ultimate Tsukuyomi could bring peace in the world, but it's not. Ultimate Tsukuyomi literally takes all chakra and energy from the person and transforms to the fruit. If you eat that fruit, you will become very strong. That's what Otsutsukis want to do.
But before that, they need one Otsutsuki to feed the Ten Tails. I know it is complicated, but Boruto and Kawaki are those Otsutsukis. They got karma inside of them, which is basically memory of the dead Otsutsuki. When that memory hit 100%, Otsutsuki will revive in that person with a karma.
Huh, I heard someone was talking about me. Madara? What are you doing here?
Hashirama?
Do you want to fight?
I don't have time for you, Madara. We are talking about a very serious problem here.
You didn't change at all, stupid.
Who are you calling stupid?
Okay, we should stop fighting right now. We must talk about our plan of how we are going to beat the clan Otsutsuki.
I guess you're right. This stupid don't let me be in peace.
Naruto, why did you even revive this garbage? He isn't even strong, we cannot use him!
Shut up, or I will show you how powerful I am. Did you forget the last time we fought in the war? Okay, Madara, you will taste my power again, like in old times in Konoha.
It's enough, you two fools! Hashirama, stop acting like a kid! You're supposed to be the one oldest and wisest Hokage here! But you're the most stupid one.
Am I?
Okay, now for real. I revived Madara because I think he understands his old mistakes. He did so many wrong things, but after all, Madara was doing all of this for the good. His intentions wasn't bad. That's why I want to give him a second chance. For this time, he can do everything in a good way.
Okay, fine. Let me say a couple words, too. After everything that happened, I thought I'd never see the light of this world again. I have realized how wrong my past actions were, but this time, I will help you to try to save this world for good.
That's good. I knew we could count on you.
Of course. I will do anything it takes to help Konoha in its future.
So this is the legendary Uchiha I was hearing about. Obito told me that he could have potential to be even more stronger than me, but he chose to help his village and sacrifice himself for his little brother.
Brother, is that you? I miss you.
Hello, Sasuke.